space I tried so long to find, filling my head with lies that I'm not good enough. Then I heard something in my ear tell me I'm perfect, now that I know the truth. Time to show.
Hello, hello, hello. It's been a long time and I do have an unboxing for you. I've been gone for a minute, switched some job positions, but I want to get back into doing my unboxings and my reviews. And today I'm doing reviews on a pair of Chanel loafers that are somewhat out of stock. You can't really find them, but luckily for me, I do have a relationship with some SAs from Chanel, and I was able to get me a pair. Hopefully these aren't my size. Now, full disclosure, I did buy some pre-owned ones in a size 39. And I'm gonna just tell people up front, if your foot is small, I've been hearing you need to, well, not small, but the shoe is cut small. So if you wear traditionally, like me, Chanel sneakers, I wear 39. Any boots, I wear 40. I've never purchased none of these shoes, so this is my first Chanel shoe purchase. But I've been reading you have to go up a half size to a full size. So in these, I ended up getting 40.5. And I guess it's really going to be a surprise for both of us because I'm about to find out if I can even fit them. Back to the unboxing. So this is how she came. Yes, I did bust the box open today when FedEx dropped her off and they had me sign for her. But I waited until I started filming to really go all the way in. I'm telling you, Chanel is so known for their presentation. The stuff costs a lot, but you also paying for presentation. So this is what she looks like, all wrapped up in plastic. And here you can see the shoe size and the number. Let's unwrap them. Ooh, classic, plastic. Put that down there. It's the initial packaging slip from the boutique I ordered from. Shout out to Chanel and Short Hills. Thank you for finding these for me. My receipt. Put that to the side. The box. Let's get into it. Let me just pull. I'll be trying to keep my camellias because I kind of like them. I actually use them for decorating some stuff like picture frames just because I'm extra. So let's see. Oh, the care card. Shoes and boxes. Well, dust bags rather. Look at that. How cute is that, right? And that is a 40.5. This right here is like top tier, right? Look at the details. That's what you're paying for. That and this. Looks really good, right? Let me see if I can show y'all how it is. On the bottom. Let me get the other one out. Same shoe, very pretty. You can see the size. I don't know if I can see it with the lighting, but the size is right here. Okay, we're gonna get back into it. I'm gonna try these on and show y'all what they look like. Okay, everybody, so initial impressions. They fit. I do have a little bit of room. I can see me definitely being able to get them on with some socks. The leather is a little stiff. I'm gonna have to wait for that to loosen up a bit, but it's definitely a go. I'm gonna be keeping these. They are so cute. Hello, YouTube. Thank you for coming back and hanging out with me today while I did my unboxing. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you later.